Okay, that's a sweet car. Let's get it. Here's the plan. You know Arena War? I know you know Arena War. I got season tickets just to watch you do your shit down there, boss. You are radical. Completely terrifying. Seriously. Anyway, I was looking at the upcoming events and there's a halftime show that caught my eye. It's being hosted by the Duggins. You know, the casino owners. This car is in the starting lineup. And check it out. It was one of the stunt cars they used in a Jack Howitzer movie. One of the good ones, too. The Duggins are big fans, apparently, and so is Yusuf. We gotta have that car. So let's scope out Maze Bank Arena and figure out how we're gonna take it. They have a private box, so let's start there. Snatching the Duggins' car right from under their noses during the halftime show, it's gonna be complicated. Let's go scope out the Maze Bank Arena! All right, now that we got a look at the place, let's talk about what we need to get in there and crash the Duggins' party. Disguises to start. I got something genius in mind for that. You'll love it. Now, we need a VIP pass to get into the Duggins' box, too, because that will also get us into the pit lane where we'll find the car. Now, I got a couple ideas in mind to fuck with their private security a bit, so don't worry. Not that you were. This shit is gonna be fun, yo.
What's going on?
Okay, so Maze Banks put immobilizers in all their arena cars. So let's deal with that ahead of time. Meriwether is constantly developing these, bypass modules that can override shit like this. And they're portable. I don't know exactly which lockup has the anti-immobilizer thing, because they got jammers on protecting all their locations. If you take those down, I'll be able to get you a specific lockup to rob.
Thank you.
bank has been around for like a million years, so they're constantly renovating the place. And there's a bunch of abandoned areas, including a workshop. There's got to be an old VIP pass in there somewhere.
Thank you. back here, and I'll make sure it looks exactly like the new ones.
Alright, so bad news. The Duggins got shipments of armor coming in for their private security. What the fuck do they think is gonna happen at this family outing? Damn! Anyway, I don't think you want to deal with all that, right? So the good news, we can make sure that armor never gets to see the big day. Head to this lockup, and then we'll be able to find the other shipments.
Have it.
gonna need to blend in at the arena, so let's try to look like fans. I think Suburban carries a lot of LS Panic merch.
Welcome to the most exciting store in the whole world. Give me a shout if you have a question.
Damn! Open your eyes, shithead! Hell yeah! Anyone else?
See you around.
Oh, I know a guy who knows a guy at the mask shop in Vespucci. Thought the Kinect would come in handy for a party or something, but this is way better. Grab one if you're nearby.
You are right about that.
Later, friend.
You try like
hello?
So, I'm thinking we'll use one of the LS Panic trucks to get into the stadium, since it won't look suspicious. Now, luckily, they keep a branded truck in this warehouse. Now, all you gotta do is steal it.
World, baby.
Hey, come on!
This is it! Arena War! Man, turns out the only thing that gets me more hyped than Arena War is stealing a priceless car from Arena War!
Panic truck and let's hit the arena. I'll call you back in a few. Wait till you drive that car out of there, boss. If Arena War is art, and it is, you're about to steal a freaking masterpiece. Out and just walk in like you own the place.
I'd love to be in there with you. Who knew all that scarring could be so smooth? Wanda, your husband isn't gonna leave Afghanistan
until
the president personally grabs him by the neck and chucks him out. Don't worry, Wanda, I'm deployment proof. I'll be on base.
But there's an elevator around here that opens right into the private box. You see any of those camera drones in the spectator box? They're all fitted with EMPs in case of emergencies. Or, you know, trolling. You should use one to stall the car so you can catch it. Now, if I remember it right, look for one of the seats that has a green light next to it. Should be a tablet there to control the drone.
Bye.
I wonder if those backstage passes would let me into the show next Saturday.